mountains, volcanoes, valleys, lakes, and ocean. West Sumatra is endowed with such a spectacular nature.
Not only that, son, West Sumatra also offers incredible arrays of culinary and cultural experience.
What's up, world?
Apa kabar, Indonesia?
Welcome to this episode of My Indonesia with host Denzel
and Dad.
In this episode, you will learn about West Sumatra province of Indonesia.
We will try to cram as much interesting and useful information as we can in this video.
We hope our video will make you fall in love with Indonesia. And if you already have, then you get to love it even more. So please watch the video to the end and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so.
Also, please click on the like buttons and switch the bell button now to show your support for Indonesia. And without further ado, West Sumatra.
West Sumatra province covers an area of 42,012.89 square kilometers. The province is subdivided into 12 regencies, 7 autonomous cities, and 179 districts. The capital and the largest city is Padang. There are 4 airports in West Sumatra province, with the main international airport being the Minangkabau International Airport. And next, we will go through some notable historical figures and national heroes of West Sumatra with Dad!
There are so many important historical figures and national heroes of West Sumatra. In fact, there are too many for us to include all in this video. So, we're just gonna randomly list 5 of them. The followings are the 5 national heroes of West Sumatra in our list. Number 1, Tuanku Imam Bonjol. Number 2, Muhammad Hatta. Number 3, Haji Abdul Malik Karim Amrullah, or better known as Buya Hamka. Number 4, Rasuna Said. And number 5, Tan Malaka. Next, we have Denzel for Flora and Fauna.
The Great Argus, or Argusianus Argus, is the faunal emblem of North Sumatra. The Indonesian name for this bird is Kuau Raja. King White Mulberry, or Morus Macroura, is the floral emblem of the province. The Indonesian name for this plant is Pohon Andalas. And next, we have Dad for the monument and buildings.
Among the many buildings and landmarks worth visiting while you are in West Sumatra, these are the top 5 in our list. Jam Gadang, or the Clock Tower. Japanese Tunnel. Aditya Warman Museum. Paguruyung Palace. Ombilin Coal Mining Heritage of Sawalunto. Next, we are moving on to the nature attraction of West Sumatra.
West Sumatra province has an abundant number of nature attractions to visit. The top 5 nature attractions in this province that we think we must mention are... And hey, we are scuba divers. So, the number 1 in our list has to be Bob Island or Pulau Sinyaru at Padang. Please Google it up if you are an avid scuba diver. See you soon, Uncle Bob! Number 2 is Lake Maninjau. Number 3 is Harau Canyon. Number 4 and 5 are Mentawai Island and Anai Valley Waterfall. These are the best nature attractions in West Sumatra, and we can't talk about West Sumatra without its yummy yummy food. So that is why we have Dad for this famous food. Dad, it's your turn, Dad!
Yes, West Sumatra is famous for its yummy yummy food. The top 5 famous food of West Sumatra, rendang aside, that we decide to list in this video are Dendeng Balado, Gulai Gazebo, Sate Padang, Pop Chicken, and Rendang Paru. And next, we are going to the haunted attraction in West Sumatra.
Hey friends, West Sumatra has more to offer than only nice food, places, fun and games.
For those of you who find pleasure in a more heart-pumping, goosebump-causing, and panoramal sightings instead of panoramic ones, you might enjoy visiting West Sumatra's top 3 horror attractions in our list. The mystery of the clock tower or Jam Gadam in Bukit Tinggi.
Those with keen observation will notice that the numbers on the clock are unique in that the number 4 in Roman numerals are usually written as I and V, but the clock tower is listed with quadruple I's.
It is rumored that the oddly written Roman numerals is secretly indicating the number of human heads that were buried under its foundation as a construction sacrificial offering in order to lend the monument durability.
Such practice of offering human sacrifice in the construction of monuments, buildings and bridges was surprisingly common in many parts of Asia back in the olden days. In fact, the Japanese have a word for it. It is called hitobashira. Go Google it up to learn more. Kilok Sumbilan. This is the name of a winding road segment located about 30 kilometers east of Payakumbu, West Sumatra. Kilok Sumbilan means 9 sharp turns. Travelers and local inhabitants have reported the regular sightings at night of a ghost of a long-haired lady with a child. Boo, scary, eh?
Harimau Campo at Mount Talakmau. In the legend or Tambo of Minangkabau people in West Sumatra, there is a figure of a mighty warrior who holds the title of Harimau Campo or Tiger of Champa. Residing and meditating in the jungle around Mount Talakmau, he is said to have become an immortal and can transform himself into a tiger. Those visiting Mount Talakmau is warned to behave politely and not to utter vulgar or sarcastic remark that might offend the mighty Tiger of Champa. Those who disregard this warning may pay the price in the form of physical and spiritual attack. So there you go, in the briefest of format, interesting facts and stories, fun ones, yummy ones, and hair-raising ones about West Sumatra province of Indonesia. Please forgive us for missing a lot of information, which is unavoidable when you must compress a provincial size of information into a short, informative and entertaining YouTube video.
If any of you have been to or are currently living in West Sumatra province and would like to tell us about your experience, please leave your comment below and let us know what other important information about West Sumatra that we have missed to mention, such as your favorite historical figures, favorite food, your favorite flora and fauna, favorite places, and of course, that you could also include your favorite scary, haunted places, legends and stories.
So yeah, that's the end of this episode on West Sumatra province. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoy it, and stay alert for our next video, roughly 2 weeks from this one. Another bite-sized video, this time about Riau province of Indonesia.
So please remember to fall in love with Indonesia, subscribe to our channel and click on the like icon and set the bell button to all if you haven't already done so. See you all!
Sampai jumpa Indonesia!